Navigating your way through Moodle is really simple. Usually you'll have this side navigation menu appear with all of your regular links and any courses you might be enrolled in. Up the top you can see the icon at the left hand side. If we click on that icon, that menu disappears. If you find that you don't have that menu and your page looks a bit like this, simply click an icon again on the top left side, and that will make your menu appear and you can navigate your way around Moodle.